Developing tonight, a child is dead after a house fire in Aiken County. Fire crews found the house fully engulfed around 3:30 today. The Aiken County Coroner's Office says the child's body will be autopsied tomorrow morning. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.